the grocery shopping. I'll take our children off to school. I'll be a man, and I'll defend your honor. I'll fan you off to keep you cool. Yes, dear. Yes, dear. Yes, dear, whatever you decide to do, well, we'll just do that. I'll work two jobs. I'll give you all the money. I'll bring you bonbons in a row. I'll scratch your back. And I will paint your toenails. And we will only watch your show. Yes, dear. Yes, dear, I'll give our kids a ride. I'll take them in the minivan. Yes, dear. Of course I can stop by the Walmart Supercenter on the way home from my second job to get you a box of tampons. Yes, dear. Of course your mother can move in to my man cave. Yes, dear. I'll hold your purse for you while we go shoe shopping on our only day off. Yes, dear. Of course, you can watch Oprah on the DVR instead of watching the Super Bowl. Yes, dear. I put the trash out and I put the toilet seat down, just like you told me to do. Yes, dear. Yes, dear. Yes, dear. Yes, dear. Oh, yeah. Thank you very kindly.
Sorry, I just love that fucking thing.